We had been on the line for 49 days. We went back to Aachen, Germany. They started hollering, "Everybody out, everybody out. The Germans have broken through the Ardennes forest." When the Germans realized that the Bulge was going to shrink, it was shrinking, they decided to become very defensive. And I got hit with a mortar shell. They never took the shrapnel out. I have about five or six pieces in me.